Hey everyone, welcome back. I'm Swati. In today's video, we are going to talk about one of the gorgeous aquatic plant, Pistia, which is also known as water cabbage or water lettuce. We'll see how to grow them, how to divide them, and what kind of care they require.
Pistia, a very beautiful aquatic plant with velvet textured leaves and super easy to grow, which requires almost no care or extra maintenance, is possibly one of the fastest growing aquatic plant. You can grow them very easily in any pond, aquariums or in pots where it can get bright light, direct light, indirect light, anything is fine. In fact, you can grow them in artificial light as well. Its leaves float on the surface of water and its root floats under the water. And its roots get nutrition from the water and soil of the pond. The mother plant produces lots of baby plants, which get separated as and when they grow big on its own, which makes your pond full of plants. The best thing about growing this plant in a pond is it doesn't let algae grow into the pond, which keeps the pond water clear and clean. The plant grows very aggressively, so if you have fishes in the pond or aquarium growing with the plant, then you have to be extra careful, because if the plant covers the surface of the water, it can lead to oxygen deficiency into the water, which can be harmful for your fishes. You can easily grow them in any size pot, pond or glass bowl, which can hold water into it. It doesn't need to be very deep. Just add a handful of pond clay into the bowl or tub. If you don't get that, you can use garden soil as well. Fill the bowl or tub with water and transfer your plants into it. And then just keep the pot in a place where it can get some bright light. It will grow very nicely. In fact, you don't need to change its water. As and when you see the water level has gone down, just keep on adding some fresh water to it. So friends, do buy a water lettuce plant from a nursery and replicate it to lots many other ponds and pots. And I'll see you soon with one more interesting video. Bye-bye.